Hey guys, it's MissJoFai and welcome back to the channel. So today we are starting on episode 4 of Stardew Valley and Snuggle Farm. So let's go into it and have a look to see where we are. Now we have got 1506 and we need, I think, 2400 for a new bag. So I think that may be our goal today. Maybe just go into the mine and see what's down there. Let's have a look at the fortune teller first. So this is rare. The spirits feel absolutely neutral today. Well, believe them. Let's have a look at the weather report. So welcome to XoXo5. Your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. Now, we all know how I hate those. But thank goodness, because it's raining still. So, where's our Poochie Poos? He's obviously somewhere. Okay, so I think let's go into our normal foraging and then come back and get the bits for the mine, I think. And we'll spend the day mining. I think that is the plan. We just need to make some G's, some of that money. So I kind of feel that we're not making money quick, although it is only the 9th, so we've only been here 9 days, believe it or not. So, I mean, that's probably still quite good, really. And obviously we visited the wizard last time. We went to see the Wizard of Oz, and he got us wasted. And that's why you don't take drinks from strangers, everybody. Okay, so there's not much going on. Hopefully there is some spring onions over here. If not, then it might have been a wasted journey. Oh no, there's nothing to pick up. Oh well, that's okay. It is only 8:40, so we haven't used... Oh, what's this? Can I pick that up? Can I dig at that? Oh. Okay, that's nothing. Nothing to worry about. Now, I've got my parsnips on me, just in case we see anybody who we can bribe with a parsnip. Okay, so... Is that Penny? It certainly is. The raindrops are really loud on the metal roof of our trailer. I would imagine they are. It's probably worse than a thunderstorm. Okay, so the beach hasn't really been our friend, has it, for stuff just lately? Okay, so I'm going to go back, pick up some bits to go to the mine with. I think we're just going to mine all day. Actually, let's just quickly pop in to see the shopkeeper very quickly. And any birthdays are coming up. Oh, you've got Vincent's birthday tomorrow. And what? The egg festival? What the? What is this? How much is your bag? Oh, it's 2,000. Oh, we only need 5,000 more. That's quite exciting. I thought it was a lot more. That'd be really handy when we get the upgrade. Because then we don't have to flaff about so much. Oh, there's a worm. Hello, Mr. Worm. Oh, you're giving me clay. Oh, we're going to pick this up as well. Oh, we're going to pick up. I think that's a leek, isn't it? That's really sad that I know that. open this, we do need to buy... we do need to make another one of these as well. But we won't worry for just a moment. Okay, so we need that. I think I'm going to just put that in the... in the bin, but just the community centre. I might keep that for a moment, then we can check the community centre. So we'll keep those, we'll keep that because it does come in handy. And we'll take that for health. And I kind of think we'll take those for health. We'll put the leek back then, and we'll put the parsnips back. Because I wanted to keep the parsnips to give to people. And we also still have the journal entry that we have to do 40 layers in the mines, and also that hello horseradish. The slimes. That's what it is, isn't it? It's the slimes. This is a great gift, thank you. No worry, Linus. No worries. Yes, so we need to get 10 slimes and 40 levels on the mine. Oh, there's a froggy. I wish there was more worms about. Oh, look. Don't give me clay. Maybe I miss a lot of worms, I don't know. Kind of feel that I might do now. Oh, we're only on level 5 anyway. Okay, so let's get our rusty old sword out. Oh, we can't even get him. Okay. Oh my goodness, I didn't even notice that one. Let's get the hell out of me. Sorry guys, I probably made you jump. Make me jump. Oh, we've got cherry bomb. Beware now, people. Oh, and I also need to make a furnace, so I need 5 more, Oh, I'm gonna go down here. 5 more copper. Oops. Didn't catch me that time, did ya? Yeah. That's it. That. Oh, but now I'm already full up. I'm not going to worry. Actually, you know what? I'm going to bin this. Organise that. What's this? That can be eaten. We'll eat that. I think we're just going to bin that, and we'll bin that as well. And, oh, can't really say no to picking that up, because then we can sell that. And we can either give that to Gunther or sell it. I think we can just sell it straight away, yeah. Okay, cool. So that's good. Hopefully, we can, I'm just going to eat that. Make the furnace later as well, because that will be excellenter. Right. So let's go and quickly check down this bit. There's a slimy slime. We'll kill him. Now, we're actually doing very well for copper. So we definitely can sort the furnace out and then start making upgrades to our tools, which will be good. Now we've got to find the ladder. Have I been near the ladder? I don't think I have I? Oh yes, I have. Okay, so... what level is this? 8. Oh, no, turn around. How you fight people, is it? Move back towards them. I've not been counting, but does it tell us a 6 out of 10? So that's alright, we only need 4 more. Can you come in over here? No? Here we go, we meet here. We have a dance. Oh, look, his eyes have gone red. He is not happy, was he? Obviously he wasn't happy about getting killed, but, you know, that's not the point. Oh no, a geode. Let's eat this. Isn't it? I think I've got enough copper ore now. Yes, we have. That's awesome. Also, I am going to throw these away. Oh, I don't want sap either. Oh gosh, look, it's 8 PM already. Oops. Oh, will you just die? Thank you. Okay, let's go and kill these critters. And, oopsie. I need to eat something in a minute, just to get a bit of health back, I think. And then... oops! Squish. That's the noise that we like to hear, isn't it? Squishy. Okay, I'm going to... let's just check. We only need one more. That's quite handy. So let's go get one. Oh, of course. I kind of hope that other one doesn't notice. Yes, awesome. Oh no, let's get rid of the coal so we can open this. I think this is a new sword. Oh, some boots. You received a leather boots. Just the one? Okay, so we've equipped them and it gives us a plus one defense and a plus one immunity. Bloody lovely. Right, so it is 10 p.m. I think that we should really go back up. Because by the time we get home, we're going to need to sort some stuff out. Then hopefully in the morning, we can buy the bag. I always think those little bits of worms, those ones here. Okay, so let's pop back them. Oh, yes, the copper. We will worry about that tomorrow. Okay, so right, let's go and pop some bits in here quickly. Do those ones, and then I think it's 11. Okay, I think actually let's make the furnace. Was that all we needed? The copper. Oops, I didn't want to go into that one. Collections, crafting. Furnace, so we need 20 copper and 25 stone. So let's just grab the stone that we've got. Oh, and then let's make the furnace. Yes, right, so we have made the furnace. Okay, so then let's pop back those for a minute. Oh, let's take them. Okay, so where are we going to pop the furnace? For now, I think out the way up here. No. Let's pop over here then, I think. It's getting late. I know, it's getting late. Yes. Now we should have our first copper bar when we wake up. Okay, so let's go and get these journal entries. Okay, so we've got a smelting, which is new, so let's have a look. Now that you've built a furnace, you can smelt some metal. According to Clint's instructions, if you place 5 copper ore and 1 piece of coal in the furnace, it should produce a copper bar. We're already on that, so that is perfect. Okay, an initiation. You successfully dispatched 10 slimes. Now you can enter the Adventurers Guild. So we will do that tomorrow. And let's go to sleep for the night. So that, guys, is the 9th day of spring. Done. Oh, no, we only got 125 for it. Oh, well. All helps towards our 2000, I suppose. Okay, so this is the 10th day of spring. Better go and check this bad boy. Ooh, that's a rerun. Queen of Swords, rerun. Greetings, it is I. Stir fry. Oh, what a surprise. Don't want to know stir fry. What's the weather report? It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Yes. So tomorrow we'll spend all day back in the mine. So let's... I keep forgetting to use that fertilizer actually. Ah, oh, Poochie! Hi! Oh, it's your Poochie Poos. Who's a Poochie Poo? There you go, here's some water. Right. Oh, parsnips. Lovely. Are these ready yet? No. Oops, getting too carried away. Is the cabbage is ready yet? Oops. Hopefully we'll level up on our farming so I can make a sprinkler. Because it's just driving me crazy doing this. Oops. Need some more water. Okay. God, I'm super slap happy with my watering can. Now there's one behind here that I can't forget about. I accidentally placed. Right, let's go do the beans, hopefully. Were they 12 days, the beans? I don't remember now what they said. But hopefully we can start picking them soon. Right, let's go fill up the watering can for tomorrow. I think that's probably going to be it for my energy. Don't think I'm going to need any more. No, I'm going to take him and the leek. Oh yeah, we need to take the copper bar out as well. Doodle-loop. Okay, cool. So, journal updated. Oh, that was it. Nothing exciting. Okay, so we will do our usual run just to see if there's anything that we can pick up. Should have probably put my copper all back. My copper bar back, just because it's using up one space, and we don't like using up space, do we? Oh, it's a bunny rabbit. Some birdies. Run, birdies. Or fly, my pretties, fly. Oh, I've gone a completely different way, haven't I? There's not many here, but there's some. By some, I mean only two. So that's pretty rubbish. I'm not sure how long they last, actually. Is it every day in spring there? Well, not every day, but is it all throughout spring? Do you know if the spring onions are here? Or not? Hey, Moo Moo Gals! But, yeah. I don't know if they get replaced during, summer and fall and winter. But maybe that's something we'll find out. Oh, let's go to the beach. I bet the beach is packed now because I don't have much room. Oh yeah, look, it's chocker with stuff that we can pick up. Oh yeah, loads of it. Hi, Lewis. Did you have a nice birthday? Right, let us go to see the blacksmith. Give me something good. Oh, what is that? Oh, is it a dwarvish helm? So that's Gunther again, I think. Let's have a look. Yeah, Gunther. Hey, Gunther. I got you some bits. Oh yeah, new reward. Collect rewards. Melon seeds. Plant these in the summer. Takes 12 days. That's good, because as soon as the first of summer hits, we can plant those melon seeds. And that would be fantastic. Right, so let's find her. Oh look, there's Elliot. I wonder if Elliot would like a parsnip. Is this for me? Marvellous. Yeah, I bet you say that to all the girls who gives you parsnips. Oops. That's Lewis in the corner of my eye. That's the old lady. Let's go in here just to see. It's locked, So, where is he? Is he hanging out in... Oh, he is. Oh, Harvey. Oi, Harvey, I've got you a parsnip. Give me your money. Oh, is that the parsnip I requested? Thanks so much. Let's see here. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Is that it? Is that it? That's like the nicest parsnip in the world, and you only give me 105? Tap, 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 Harvey. Tap, tap, tap. So we still actually need to give Pam and Leah a present, don't we? For this week. Or is it... We can give them two presents, can't we? I think so. So let's go and see old Linus on the way round. And we'll give him a spring onion, I think. Oh, there's a horseradish. We'll give him a horseradish instead. And there he is. This is a great gift. Thank you. No worries, Linus. I don't know you well enough to trust you. Hey, Linus, I give you food each week. You still take that though, don't you? You know, bit of give and take, Linus. Come on. Okay, so... hopefully my farming skill will go up because I need to be making some fences and sprinklers, definitely sprinklers, because that's just a nightmare. Go back quick. But you know who wants one of those mushrooms? The community centre. Oh yes. Right, so I'm gonna get rid of those daffodils. I don't see much point in keeping them, to be honest. Oh, I've got three geodes. And sort that, do that leak as well. So we can take that to the community centre tomorrow, which will be pretty cool. Because then that's in the exotic bundle, I think it is, isn't it? Oh, how do you get in there? Oh, you just walk into it. Oh, what is this letter? Wait. For my return on the dawn of your third year, Grandpa. So Grandpa's coming back as a zombie? Not sure I am down with that, to be honest. Bit freaky though, no? Oh, Grandpa coming back. Clean this place up a little bit, hadn't I? Now that he's coming back, he's gonna be like, what have you done to my farm? Absolutely nothing. Okay, what's the time? It's only 9:30. I might actually just take that, walk that back now, to be honest. I mean, we've got enough time, I think. And yeah, then that's one thing that we don't need to worry about. Oh no, is Linus doing? He's rummaging through. Oh, Linus, run! Your grandpa's gonna get you on his scooter. Grrr. Sounds like those raccoons are back again. Filthy vermints. Vermints? Oh, look, that's me. Ah, you turned up at the right time. Right moment, miss. Could you do an old man a favour? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Linus. What are you up to? Oh, don't look so ashamed. It was me. I'm sorry. Just be a bit more quieter next time. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with that? With what I'm doing? Yes, it's disgusting. No, it's a shame for food to go to waste. Yes, it's illegal. That's George's private property. No, but you should get a job and stop leeching off others. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that one. Not everyone's cut out for this world, JoFai. You don't know what it's like being me. I'm not harming anyone. I just want to live life on my own way. Is that so wrong? No, I'm sorry, Linus. I meant to say, yeah, it doesn't matter. You can go home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you're scared of the raccoons for good. Oh, Linus. Oh, it's alright. He's slapped his old tricks. He's not too worried about it. I know what you were doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Oh, Gus is a good guy. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy Mariana. Go on, take it. Oh, Gus, that's nice. I guess that was a friend cutscene type thing, because maybe we're at that certain level with Linus. Okay, so let's quickly go into this one over here. Gone into the wrong one. Let's go back into this one over here. An exotic. Oh no, look, we've already given it. Oh god damn it. Oh wow, at least we can put them in the bin for Lewis to sneak by at night and take them. So we're going to do that now. And we will head home, jump into bed, and see what the night brings. But first, let's sort this out. There you go. Oh, there's a good boy. He's sleeping. Go to sleep. Yes. Oh yeah, level 2 farming. And now we've got the sprinkler system as well, so that's amazing. We've got a mayonnaise machine that we can craft, and we can also make a stone fence. So that is brilliant. So 10th day of spring, and we have made 457. That's really good. Oh, it's all thanks to the the mushrooms. Mushroom things. Okay guys, so I'm going to leave this episode here. I do hope that you've enjoyed episode 4. And do make sure you join me in the next one, because we can finally buy our upgraded bag. Okay guys, so as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.